Right up next is a Wu-Tang remix. This is You Been Warned. With all the money I spend and all the debt that I'm in, I could buy your Benz, hell, I could buy some friends. I'll admit, I dream of vandalism and violence on tyrants and running from sirens. There's so many concoctions and options. I'll start a revolution with some Molotov drop-ins. Every clinic is fixed, mixing toxic suboxins. I'm robbing every doc and I'm taking their doctrines. You're giving medicine for money, you can't tell me it's not sick. You give the best to the rich, their insurance is corporate. There only is a door for the whores who afford it. And if you're poor, yo, I'm sure that they force you to forfeit. Cause money cut the cord, money forces abortions. You need money for support, that's why money is war. We fight for money in court, we gotta pay the divorce. And if your money is short, you gotta work for it more. Until you're fed up and you start dropping shit on the floor. Cause you don't get what you deserve and it's pissing you off. It's pathetic when people believe they're better. They push their own agenda even when evidence says that people suffer. It's a devastation when people profit off education, irrigation, tobacco plants and cancer patients. A percentage of a population is under interrogation. They're afraid of an invasion, so they're hiring agents. And they tell you communism has a Nazi relation. Subconsciously you feel that every person has a problem with racism. That's the system of capitalism. They multiply the dividends but aren't fair with division. Listen, they don't care if you go sign a petition. Cause Zimmerman is living with what he did like he didn't. And I don't think it's skin or about a visible difference. It's all just a connection or an end to the system. Cause by statistic, Illuminati ballistics are minimalistic. Yo, they won't fix a problem, but they'll make you forget it. They oppress the people to punish the revolution, but that's the evil that stunts evolution. They use a lucrative loop to fool you up the noose you're in. See what you do, stupid dust, that's what stupid is. And if you speak the truth, you seem to be the stupidest. To make a profit off any topic, there is $100,000 poetry college. I can't believe there is a school for this. My flow is more exclusive than the method of your schooling is. I'm more particular, articulate, and scrupulous. They put anyone in college and they'll take your fucking roof for it. And then you're digging in escapable debt with lawyers taking your checks. Your bosses might as well be raping your flesh. Cause your teachers never told you you were placing a bet. That you were just a stock, another way for a bank to invest. They create a rate that you pay till you're dead.